I'm a doctor in physics and I do my postdoctoral in Germany. In fact, I have been an ambassador of Sudan through the last 2 years, and I have a really good experience. And moreover, we had a lot of challenges, and our goal is to have this challenge to be solved. And this is why we have also the community of scientists, which is one of the pillars of NEF. And one of the nice things I like about the global gathering is that it's not bringing only the new group of NEF ambassadors, but also the old group, which I am one of them. And so that is helping for networking, connecting more. And also now we are going to have a very well-defined and connected community of scientists. And yeah.